share of failure has been mitigated with lavish bonuses and golden parachutes. Decadence is never enough when money is not invested. Gandhi said, he who passively accepts evil is as much involved in it as he who helps to pull the trigger. We've been striking at evil's branches. If money is at the root of all evil, perhaps it is time to strike the root. Instead of the subsidized amount.